So the first phase is engage. We are marker training, so that means we're using the word yes and following with a treat, or you're using a clicker. We can use this for dog frustration, or we can use it for fear, or if you just don't know what it is, but your dog reacts. This can be used for anything that triggers your dog. Always be consistent. Every trigger or potential trigger means that you execute the training. Focus on your timing. You want to mark and feed within 1 to 2 seconds of your dog noticing that trigger. Don't forget, be consistent. Make sure that your dog has the space needed and is under threshold. Tess waits for Alvin to notice the dog before she marks yes and feeds. Her hands are in a neutral position, which means they're not reaching until after she's used her marker word of yes. So Alvin always looks back at the trigger, she marks yes and feeds. This prevents a reaction, but also we've got a consistent set of training that we're putting into place when he sees a dog. Once you have been successful working on phase one with your dog, you can move to phase two, the disengage. What we're waiting for is up to 3 seconds for your dog to notice the trigger and then disengage or look away from it. Your dog has to be under threshold and have the space needed for this to work, so work conservatively. If you're not sure if your dog can disengage, then don't wait. Use phase one and then see if you can push to the disengage after a few repetitions of successfully marking and feeding. The great thing about once you're at phase two is that your dog has learned that they can look at a trigger and not react. You can see here that Alvin looks at the dog and then immediately disengages, and Tess marks and feeds that behavior. He then looks back, and then within 3 seconds, he disengages and she's able to mark and feed again. We're not asking the dog to do anything here. So if you're asking your dog to sit, to watch me, all those things, they are not included in this training exercise. Don't forget to keep your hands neutral and out of your pocket or treat pouch. We never reach until after we have used our marker, and then we can reach and deliver the food. Look how conservative her distance is. This is going to set your dog up for success.